Michael, what do you think about if you had to carry a kid up there?
No, no way.
Yeah.
No way. Dude, I'm sorry. Like, there's no way. I'm sorry.
8 hours ago that we were carrying the babies out of there.
I'm so glad we didn't.
Huh?
I said, did you bring your kids up on there? She said, the only time I will bring your kids up there
is if she had us strapped.
Yeah.
There's no other way.
That's what I said.
It's irritating to find out after 8 hours that nothing's happened. I'm sorry, guys.
And we've been told, like, what? You want to get up?
Like, my kids are ready for sleep.
It's cold as hell.
It's colder than sober.
Well, still. They could be in an RV, Michael. Home. We would have been home.
Down slow, I mean. Down slow. Excuse me, dancers.
What's the time on that one here?